Hey guys, what's up? So today I finally got some Godzilla vs. Kong merchandise. And as you can see, it's Godzilla. So yeah, let's open them. I can't drink you away. I've tried Jack, I've tried Jim, I've tried all of them. Okay guys, so as you can see, I'm in the process of opening him right now. Just gotta cut the wires. They're keeping the big G-Man inside. There he is right there. Get a better look at him. There's like little dots on his eyes. I don't know if you can see that, but... Oh, hold on. Yeah, I see little dots in his eyes. Alright, let's place him down there. Nope, stay like that. Camera. Okay. Alright, now I gotta get Godzilla's tail. Okay. And I guess, you know, you just give me a second.
I wanna break it, so.
Bingo. Okay, so yeah, the tail goes like this. So yeah, there's Godzilla. And you know, you got his atomic breath and the battle damage too. So here is his atomic breath, and here is the battle damage. And I'm guessing goes like this.
6.5 hours later.
Oh, for the love of Pete.
12 seconds later.
There we go. All right, bingo. After 3 minutes of trying to force that thing in, finally got it in. So, and how do you... Okay, so the atomic breath. Okay, you gotta... I mean, I don't want to break his jaw, so... There we go. And there he is. Wait, hold on. There he is. So, yeah. And if you guys wanted to see the box up close, yeah, it's got the stuff on the back. You know, you can see Godzilla and Kong, the Warbat and Skullcrawlers. And, yes, by the way, the battle damage piece can come off, but I don't want to take it off right now. So, yeah, guys, that's gonna be it for my review. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. Of course, you know, like, comment, subscribe, share this video with a friend. Turn on the post notification bell to notify every time I upload a brand new video, of course. And, of course, as you know, follow me on Instagram at RyRyan2005. And, yeah, peace out. I love y'all, man, from the bottom of my heart, as always. Peace!